It was way back in 2016 that I wrote one of my very first pieces about blockchain. Back then, we were still trying to figure out what the hell blockchain even was. Let's be real, some of us are still trying to figure this out. But today, blockchain is no longer this pie in the sky idea skating on the Bitcoin and cryptocurrency bandwagon. So here are two practical uses for blockchain in 2020. Supply chain management. One of the biggest problems companies face when managing their supply chain is transparency. Blockchain allows multiple parties to access the database and act as a single source of truth. This not only allows for greater transparency, but it can help stop counterfeits and theft, improve compliance, and reduce paperwork, decreasing costs. Finance and banking applications. A recent PwC report finds that 77% of financial institutions are expected to adopt blockchain technology as part of an in-production system or process by 2020. Blockchain can allow banks to reduce excessive bureaucracy, conduct faster transactions at lower costs, and improve privacy. These are just two of the more specific use cases for 2020. But the general applications in the business world are too numerous to mention. Unlike anything we've seen in our lifetime, with the exception of the internet maybe, blockchain has effectively reduced the cost of communication and coordination with external parties. Now, data can be seamlessly transmitted with those outside of our immediate workplace to gain valuable insights, streamline processes, and improve communication. Not only that, but blockchain has improved our internal operational efficiency and has future-proofed many businesses and entire industries.